When we talk about knowledge translation, or KT in Cochrane, it means lots of things to different people. We find that visualizing our Cochrane evidence as a tree helps us explain knowledge translation. The question we want to answer is a seed. For a seed to grow, it must first develop roots. For Cochrane evidence, establishing roots is about reaching out and partnering with the right end users to make sure we identify the right question. Without a stable trunk, a tree will not flourish. For Cochrane evidence, the criteria we use to develop the question, the methods we apply to answer our question, and the way we present our evidence are all strengthened by the input of the right people. A tree only grows through the spread of its branches. Our Cochrane evidence will only prosper if we support its dissemination. No one branch follows the same course. We should disseminate the findings of our evidence in different formats, languages, and through different channels. These should be tailored to help our end users find and use the evidence they need. A tree matures, branches lengthen and extend, leaves and fruit grow. There are ways we support the implementation of the findings from our Cochrane evidence into practice to help it have an impact beyond publication. Over time, fruit falls from the tree and life continues through saplings. As our Cochrane evidence is used, we should respond to how it evolves. A tree grows best when it is grown in the right environment with water and light. The best conditions for Cochrane evidence to have impact is where a culture for evidence-based decision-making exists. To promote this culture, we can advocate for decisions to be based on the best synthesized evidence, and we can promote the work of Cochrane. In this way, we support Cochrane in its vision of a world of improved health, where decisions about health and healthcare are informed by high-quality, relevant, and up-to-date synthesized research evidence. Whatever your role is in the Cochrane community, you are supporting the tree to grow. Knowledge translation is everyone's responsibility.